Traffic on one of Rockford's busiest streets is shut down after a truck crashes into a utility pole. This happened around 12:45 this afternoon on East State near London Avenue. Rockford police say the truck was carrying an oversized load when it hit a utility pole. The pole was partially knocked over. Traffic on East State was shut down in both directions for quite some time.